To enable or disable Google Assistant in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open Google Assistant settings, swipe up home screen to access the app screen, and then find Google Assistant. Next, press and hold Assistant, Google Assistant, select settings. And then scroll down the screen. Tap General. And then on Google Assistant, tap Switch until blue to enable or tap Switch until gray to disable. When off, your assistant will no longer respond when you say Hey Google. Also, assistant features that help with your personal info like ambient mode and snapshot won't be available. You can delete your assistant history in My Activity Google.com. Okay, tetap turn off if you were to turn off or disable. And then to enable, tap switch until blue. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.